Evening. So I just wanted to give my testimony and experience from attending YAM on Saturday, 5th of January. So I summarise it to this, that it's an anointed and Holy Spirit led service and ministry. You definitely hear the truth. Age has no boundary for the word being released to life, and they're prayer warriors. Now that night, I had confirmation of God's will in my life. I had prayers answered that I've been praying over for a long time. I had deliverance from burdens that I've been experiencing, and even healing both physically and spiritually. Now, the topic of YAM was yes to freedom, and I'm saying yes to that freedom, and I'm putting on my spiritual armor because I know He has a purpose for me, and I'm going forward with Jesus, and I'm not looking to go back. I know what the world holds, and there ain't nothing out there for me. So definitely check YAM out. They have a vision for the next generation, and it's what you need. So may God bless YAM, bless the team that has this vision and carrying it forward. And, you know, bless you in all the work that you have to do to get a generation prepared for warfare and ready to be saved. God bless.
If you need deliverance or help overcoming strongholds in your life, please contact us by going to www.youngadultministries.net, scroll to the bottom of the page and send us a message. Alternatively, you can DM us on Instagram and we'll do our best to help you. God bless.